In today's Something Good, art students at Cairo High School are getting the chance to feature their work in an exhibit at South Georgia's Pope Museum. Our Stacey Inez caught up with one student artist about how her passion is already turning into a career.
Cairo High senior Faith Godwin says she discovered her artistic talent nearly 5 years ago, but now she couldn't imagine doing anything else.
I just like seeing it all come together, the end picture.
The end picture for her is often on a slab of oak, as she loves to wood burn her art.
I mainly do ducks because I think that they're just beautiful, and there's so many colors and there's so many different kinds, so you can kind of just change it up.
And her family helps keep the creativity flowing.
I get most of my inspiration from nature. I mean, my brother and my dad, they love to hunt and fish and all that, so sometimes they'll take pictures for me.
It's really good. I like your technique.
Godwin is one of several Cairo students, led by Scott Isom, who will have their work featured for sale at the Pope's Museum this Saturday.
Very proud. They worked hard. It just showcases their skill level.
Isom says his students put in countless hours to bring their work to life and to be featured.
And artists are used to deadlines and goals, and this gives them some motivation to really step it up. Teaching the kids how to be entrepreneurs almost.
And Godwin says that's one reason she loves the art program, because it stretches beyond the walls of Cairo High.
It's not just a school-wide thing. I mean, we do projects for other schools, events. So it's an opportunity to be able to grow my art bigger and be able to have a little bit of fun with it.
In Cairo with Something Good, I'm Stacey Inez.
That's incredible artwork, especially the wood-burned art. That's so cool. So you can check out the students' artwork from 10 a.m. until 1 p.m. tomorrow at the Pope's Museum in Oklahoma during the free family entertainment event, which features a performance by the Southern Shakespeare Company. And Mr. Isom says the art program is always in need of donations, whether that's money or art supplies. So if you'd like to help out, just reach out to Cairo High School. We'll be right back.
Something Good on Eyewitness News, sponsored by First Florida Credit Union.